Ford today announced an even deeper commitment to American manufacturing, celebrating the production start of the all-new Ford F-150 at the storied Ford Rouge Center and confirming construction of the new Rouge Electric Vehicle Center, where it will build the all-electric F-150 by mid-2022.